I'm Charlotte Peterman, and I'm advancing Missouri's competitiveness. We used to do really bad in college algebra. We had done a whole lot of things, and our failing rate was about 50%. So one of the things we started doing or experimenting with was a computerized homework. So our conclusion at the end of the first year was that computerized homework works really well, the lab works really well, and it seems that we needed less lectures. The big obstacle was that we couldn't conduct the lab without having a lab. So the university built us this place. This is an old bookstore that we remodeled, and it's one of the most functional labs, according to lots of people who have come to visit. The lab is designed to accommodate various learning methods. There are pods of six that the students could work together, and the way they're sitting, they're not like sitting in class behind each other, so they can work together. One student a few years ago said that he really likes this course because there's no homework, and I looked at him and it's like, are you kidding? The amount of homework we do now, it's amazing compared to 5 years ago. And he says, oh, I mean, I don't have to do any work at home. He practically lived in the lab. Our success rate for the course has gone up rapidly. It used to be that our passing rate was like 50%. And even with that, some students would repeat the course 4 or 5 times. And meanwhile, some of them would just give up and go to other schools or stop going to college.